We bet with the YSL. Jeffrey Williams trial, day one, 4-4. We're going to see Woody again in court, looking serious. I think this is, I don't want to say the wrong thing. The lady that he's going to wheel in there, going to push in the wheelchair. We'll find out who she is in a minute, okay? But just a few minutes ago, the father-in-law, not father-in-law, the granddaddy of his baby mother, just left the stand. Now, this guy is going to pass. Now, this is Deshaun, father on taking the stand, you know, who said that Lil Woody is the Blue Jean Bandit that they used to call him back in the days of the 30 Deep. He's going to go past Lil Woody. I wonder if Lil Woody going to say anything to him. He asked him, do he know what kind of car Woody drove? He said Woody don't own a car.
Just a brief moment. When Deshaun and Lil Woody ended up breaking up, did they continue a co-parenting relationship that worked?
As long as he was out of jail.
Okay. Did you know the group that you described Lil Woody to be around ever to be known as the Blue Jean Bandits?
I think the media gave them that name.
He said the media gave him that name of Blue Jean Bandit. Lord have mercy.
Do you know the name of Blue Jean Bandits?
Objection or relevance.
Sustained.
Just a brief
moment. Oh Lord.
Said that you didn't want Woody to spend the night at your home. Were there times that you found out that he did?
Yes.
And based on the frequency of him being at the house, strike that. I want to ask that question. Go ahead.
What she got to face?
That's not the objection, and that doesn't address the issue. The issue would be whether or not the person he knows is Narn is the other name mentioned by the prosecutor.
All right. I'll ask a foundational question, Your Honor.
All right.
Do you know the Narn that you're speaking of to be one of the defendants in this case?
No.
Okay. Is that a no you don't know for certain, or is that a no that is not the person you're talking about?
That is not the person I'm talking about.
There go Woody, y'all. I wonder why Miss Love facing the defense. She need to turn around in her seat. She been doing good. Now turn. Hey, Woody. Scared now, ain't you?
IWATATR.
Good morning, Miss Merriweather.
Come on.
Do you have a son by the name of? Did you have a son by the name of Kenneth Hurst, aka Kenny?
Yes.
Okay. And Mr. Hurst have any children prior to his passing?
Yes.
How many children did he have?
Six.
And do you have any other children?
No, those are my only son.
Do you have any daughters?
Adopted daughters, yes.
All right. Do you have any more grandchildren?
No. Okay. I have two great grands.
Okay. And was there a time that you resided at 193 Hendricks Avenue?
Yes.
And do just a brief moment, Your Honor.
Oh, no way.
Okay. And how many grandchildren does she have?
Four.
And what is her relationship to Kenneth Hurst?
What's his girlfriend?
Okay. And I want to ask you a few questions, Miss Merriweather.
You better ask her the right question.
Do you recall your home being shot up on January 12, 2015?
I don't recall.
Okay. Do you recall law enforcement coming out that day in reference to such activity?
Like I said, I can't remember. All the time I remember was 2015.
Yes, that's the date I just referenced, January 12th, 2015.
That might have been it.
Okay. It's fair to say it's been a while since that day. Yes, ma'am. And on that day of January 12, 2015, what were you doing when your house was shot up?
In the bed.
Okay. Were you asleep?
Yes.
And was it early morning?
Yes.
Okay. And at the time that you heard the shots ring out and hit your home, what, if anything, at that time?
Got on the floor.
Okay. And was anyone else home with you at that time?
Yes.
Who was with you at home?
Charlisa Gaines, Lucia Moore, and Charlisa Kids.
Who is Charlisa Gaines?
My adopted daughter.
Okay. And who is Lucia Moore?
My mother.
Okay. And do you recall about how long the shots rang out?
How long did they?
Yes, ma'am.
Say that again.
Yes, ma'am. Did the shooting last a long time or a short time?
It lasted a long time to shoot up my house.
Yes, ma'am. How many? Which of your grandchildren were there at that time?
He was a baby Cam.
And was there a time during that, before or after that shooting, that Charlisa came to the home, if you recall?
Charlisa came to the home, I think it was before the shooting. I think it was before the shooting.
Okay. Did she come after the shooting occurred to pick up her children?
No. Was it before or after? It had to be before the shooting.
Let's say you don't know. Okay, she said they had to get on the floor too. That mean that she came afterwards.
After the shots were fired, do you know who called the law enforcement?
I called them then.
And did they respond to your home? We're talking about your home.
Ever since 1993.
Okay. All right. And do you recall if your house ever had, during the time that you've been there, ever had a pool table out in the back?
Yes, it did.
Okay. I'm now, just a brief moment. Yeah. Patient versus States Exhibit 200, Delta, Delta, Delta. What is it that you're looking at in this exhibit?
Pool table.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Sure.
Pool table.
Stated that this is a pool table. Mm-hmm. And is this pool table the one that you stated that used to be in the back of your home depicted in States Exhibit 200 Delta Delta Delta? Mm-hmm. And do you see any persons in States 200 Delta 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 that you can identify by name?
Can I hold it?
Yes, ma'am. Okay. Do you see anyone else in this photo?
I don't know the rest at all.
Is it common? Was it? And let me ask this question: does this picture fairly and accurately represent the back of your home as you remember it to be when the pool table was there? Mm-hmm. Your Honor, at this time, the state now moves to admit into evidence State's Exhibit 200 Delta Delta Delta.
It's admitted.
I'm going to leave this here with you, and just ask you a few more questions. How often, if you can recall, would your son be in the back playing pool?
Your Honor, I'm going to object as to relevance.
It's relevant, Your Honor. It's hopefully, the state's hope is that it will be developed with the questions
I'll
that follow.
I'll give you a couple of questions to establish that.
All right.
Go ahead.
Just a brief moment, Your Honor.
Hurry up, y'all.
This picture that is depicted as States Exhibit 200, Delta, 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 to social media?
No, I don't know nothing about no social media.
All right. Just a few more questions, Miss Merriweather. Do you know a person by the name of Kenneth Copeland, also known as Lil Wooby?
Yes.
How do you know him?
My grandkid, uncle.
Okay. There was someone that
she said her grandkids uncle. Her grandkids uncle. That kind of, her grandkids. Uncle, so that must be either her daughter boyfriend or something like that. I don't know.
You're in the courtroom today and it helped assist you to get positioned where you're currently seated. Is that the same person that you're talking about named Lil Wooby?
Yeah.
Okay. And how long have you known Lil Wooby?
It's been a while.
Okay. Has he ever been over your home?
Yeah, he used to come now.
Okay. Does he still come?
No.
My son
ain't there. What
he gonna come for? She said, what would it gonna come over there for if her son is not there? What, mama? He pushed you in the wheelchair. He came over there and your son not there. So in other words, you saying that he hung with your son, but that's your grandkid's uncle. That's your grandkid's uncle, but he can't come over your house? Okay.
All right. And, Mrs. Merriweather, does this conclude your involvement with this particular case?
Do what now?
Is that all that you have to offer the jury at this time?
That's all I know. My son was killed. That's all I know.
Okay. I understand. Thank you so much. No further questions.
She said her son was killed. Uh-huh. But
would
it?
Okay. Do I need to keep the witness? Okay. Miss Merriweather. time and you are excused.
Now, what would it be going to come? Woody brought her in there, but she said Woody. But she said Woody don't need to come over there no more because that's he don't need to come over there no more because he don't have no reason to come over there because her son is unalive. But he brought you to court, or he with you in court. So that's weird, ain't it? Woulda brought her to court, but she said that that's their uncle. That's her grandkid's uncle. But he don't have no reason to come over there because her brother is unalive. Well, how you feel about that, Woody? Wow, Woody, how you feel about that? Tell me what y'all think. Like, share, and subscribe. I'm out of here, day 144, Young Thug Trial.